Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good evening to you. I'm Shale Vermeen with a look at your flash briefing. A woman is shot, leaving deputies to swarm Furman Hall Road just this afternoon. Greenville County deputies say the woman was shot right next to that apartment complex building you see. Apparently, the suspect shot into the apartment several times, and somehow the woman has non-life-threatening injuries. If you know anything about this crime, call Crime Stoppers at 23Crime. And let's tell you about yet another shooting, this one out of Greenwood County. We know one person is in stable condition after being shot along this highway, 221. As you can see, it caught many people's attention. Now, police tell us this is an isolated incident, but if you know anything about what happened Friday night, you're asked to call law enforcement. And taking a look at our weather department, meteorologist Bob Trihe is keeping an eye on things. Bob started off more fall-like, and then it kind of geared up into summer all over again.
I know. All that beautiful, cool, dry air that we had, Shale, is now going away as we're starting to get more into that summer warmth and humidity, as well as high pressure is sliding away. We've had a dry streak now for a week and a half, but that's going to be coming to an end maybe as soon as tomorrow afternoon with some showers at that time. In the meantime, let's go ahead and look at futurecast rain and clouds. And as we go through this evening, we'll call it partly cloudy, maybe a stray sprinkle or shower here and there. But I think really much of the evening and overnight stays dry, but I think it will be mostly cloudy in the morning. If you're headed off to church, maybe grabbing a cup of coffee, maybe a sprinkle at that time. And as we go through the morning, you can see how some of these showers increase across the mountains and maybe even parts of the upstate as well. And I think by the evening hours, certainly the upstate will have a better chance of seeing some of those showers, as will the mountains. And then as we go into Sunday night, still some lingering showers. And Monday, back to work and school. It is looking wet with a bigger coverage of showers and maybe a few thunderstorms. And that's only the beginning, because really much of the week ahead looks pretty wet. Next 12 hours, partly cloudy skies give way to increasing clouds. It's going to be mild by Sunday morning. Temperatures in the middle 60s for the upstate. For the mountains, slightly cooler for you. Clouds are increasing and thickening, and we're looking at a low right around 60 degrees. Here's your 7-day forecast. One more day of 80s on Sunday, partly cloudy, a 20% chance of showers, 81. And then we cool into the 70s. We'll have a cutoff upper level low back to our west, and that's going to be meandering around the area for the next several days. So for the week ahead, lots of clouds, showers, maybe some rumbles of thunder. Best chances for rain come Monday and Tuesday, but Wednesday and Thursday looks pretty cloudy as well, and slightly drier Friday into the weekend. And those daytime highs only into the middle 70s for the mountains. 75 for you on Sunday, a 40% chance of rain. A soaker basically Monday through Thursday. Highs in the 70s, some upper 60s Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And then it starts to dry out by Friday into next weekend. For continuing coverage, make sure you check out the following newscast. You can also find us online on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com, and YouTube.com as well. Have a great night.